गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज अ टर्म बुक पेज नंबर 4747। जॉइनिंग वर्ड्स चिल्ड्रन, ऑलरेडी आई सेंट अबाउट कंजंक्शंस वीडियो, आई होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टूड चिल्ड्रन। वंस अगेन वी विल सी, ओके। जॉइनिंग वर्ड्स एंड और बट, वी यूज वर्ड्स लाइक एंड और, ओ आर आर, ए एन डी एन एंड बट, and or but to join sentences. We use the words like and or but to join sentences. We have used and to join the pace of sentences. We have used and to join the pace of sentences. We use and to join sentences when they go well together or have connected ideas. We use and to join sentences when they go well together or have connected ideas. See here, the dog saw the thief. It began to bark. The dog saw the thief and began to bark. Here, we'll remove it. We use and. Okay. The dog saw the thief and began to bark. Okay, children. Are you understood? We have used and to join the pace of sentences. Okay. And we use to join sentences when they go well together or have connected ideas. Okay. The dog saw the thief and began to bark. Here, instead of it, we use and, end. Okay, children. Next, we have used or to join the pace of sentences. Or is used to show choice. We use used or to join the pace of sentences. Or is used to show choice. Here, see, children. Shall I give you orange juice? Shall I give you milk? These two questions. Shall I give you orange juice? Shall I give you milk? Here, see, children. Shall I give you orange juice or milk? Shall I give you orange juice or milk? And like this, children. Shall I give you orange juice? Shall I give you milk? This we repeat. Shall I give? You won't look good. Okay, children. We use instead of here, again we use shall I give, here only we use or. Okay, instead of shall I give, here we use or. Shall I give you orange juice or milk? Okay, children, shall I give you orange juice or milk? Are you understood, children? Next, but. We have used but to join the pace of sentences. We use but when the sentences have opposite ideas. We have used but to join the pace of sentences. We use but when the sentences have opposite ideas. Here's the children. Manu is naughty, Tanu is quiet. Manu is naughty, Tanu is quiet. Here, opposite. Manu is naughty, but Tanu is quiet. Manu is naughty, but Tanu is quiet. Here we use but. Are you understood, children? We use but to join the pace of sentences. We use but when the sentences have opposite ideas. Okay, see here, see children, some sentences are there. Every day, Anu gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning. Every day, Anu gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning. We use here but her sister gets up only at 7 o'clock. Every day, Anu gets up at 6 o'clock. Okay. But her sister gets up only at 7 o'clock. Next, second one. See, children. I must buy a pencil and a notebook. I must buy a pencil and notebook. Pencil and notebook. I want to buy pencil and notebook. Okay, I want to buy a pencil. I want to buy a notebook. Here, I will write, I must buy a pencil. And here, I use and. Okay, and a notebook. You can play outside and read a book. You can play outside and read a book. Tarun likes mangoes. Vipin likes apples. Here, see children. Tarun like oranges. Tarun like oranges. But Vipin likes apples. Here we use but. Shuyi sang well and the guests clapped. Shuyi sang well and the guests clapped. Okay, children. You have to write in your notebook these sentences two times. Every day, Anu gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning, but her sister gets up only at 7 o'clock. Once again, repeat, children. Every day, Anu gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning, but her sister gets up only at 7 o'clock. Second one, I must buy a pencil and a notebook. I must buy a pencil and a notebook. Third one, you can play outside and read a book. You can play outside and read a book. Tarun likes oranges, but Vipin likes apples. Here, Tarun likes oranges, but Vipin likes apples. Vipin likes apples. Shuyi sang well and the guests clapped. Shuyi sang well and the guests clapped. Okay, children, see, join these pairs of sentences using and or but as suitable. Okay. Shini is intelligent. Shini is intelligent. She is talented. We use here and. Shinni is intelligent and talented. Okay, Shinni is intelligent and talented. In the end, no need to write she is. Okay, Shinni is intelligent and talented. Next, can I listen to music? Can I watch TV? Here, we can cut off. Again, we use can I here, cut off. Instead of can I, we use or. Okay. Can I listen to music or watch TV? Can I listen to music or watch TV? Third one. Omar looks angry. He looks upset. Okay. Omar looks angry. He looks upset. We use here, instead of he looks, we use only and. End. Omar looks angry and upset. Omar looks angry and upset. Fourth one. I had a heavy lunch. I had a heavy lunch, but I am still hungry. I had a heavy lunch, but I am still hungry. Okay. These two we use between, these two sentences we use between but. Okay, children. Minnie likes ice cream, but she does not like cake. Minnie likes ice cream, but she does not like cake. Okay, children. Here, like is does like, not like. That's why we use but. Okay, opposite words, opposite ideas. Okay, I had heavy lunch, but I am still hungry. Once again, children, Shinni is intelligent and talented. Shinni is intelligent and talented. Can I listen to music or watch TV? Can I listen to music or watch TV? Omar looks angry and upset. Omar looks angry and upset. I had a heavy lunch, but I am still hungry. I had a heavy lunch, but I am still hungry. Minnie likes ice cream, but she does not like cake. Children, these sentences also you have to write in your notebook 3 times. After that, take a photo and send it to me. Okay, children? Next, we use some words called collective nouns to show large number of people, animal or things. Okay, we use some words called collective nouns to show a large number of people, animal or thing. We are talking about many people or many animals and many things. Okay, a swarm of bees, a swarm of bees, a bunch of keys. The words here, swarm and bunch, show the large number of bees. Okay, a swarm of bees means many bees, so many bees, so much. Okay, that's we use word swarm, swarm of bees. Okay, next, a bunch of keys. A bunch of keys means many keys. Okay, many, many keys. These words are called collective nouns. A collective noun describes a group of unit. A collective noun describes a group of unit. See, children, here, a pack of wolves. A pack of wolves. Here, a pack of wolves means many wolves, not one. Okay. Here, a flock of birds. A flock of birds means group of birds. Okay. A swift of papas. A chef of papas. Next, a herd of cows. Okay, one group of cows we called herd, a herd of cows. A pride of lions. A pride of lions. A group of lions we call here, we use pride. Okay, the word pride. A bouquet of flowers. A bouquet of flowers. The group of flowers, bunch of flowers we use here, bouquet. Okay, a bouquet of flowers. Children, all of you, read and write these words each 3 times in your notebook. Okay, thank you.